After the device powered on, scan the QR.
Successful.